friends are here.
We're starting a channel on how-tos.
And little things.
And slap happy fun times.
Don't forget, like and subscribe.
Hey guys, it's Country Kids.
We're back!
We're making some bath bombs today with our pal Biscuit.
Oh, I can't wait. Okay. This is going to be fun.
First, we're going to add in one cup of baking soda.
Hey, does that taste good? I think I'd like to try it.
Don't try it, Biscuit. It might poison you.
Yeah, Biscuit, it's dangerous. It's dangerous, Biscuit. Just drink some water.
Okay. So what are you adding next, Brady?
Citric acid.
How much, Brady?
Half of a cup.
Okay.
We're gonna add a half of a cup of Epsom salt.
Here we go.
It's going good so far.
Yeah.
Hey, but what color is it gonna be?
Think maybe some pink and some blue and green, maybe. What do you think?
Good. We should do pink.
I'm blue.
Blue and green.
I'm green.
Okay. Yeah. That sounds fun. I'm all in for that.
And you can have purple.
Okay, what you eating there, sir?
Marshmallow, you want one?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Shake.
Okay.
Fist pump.
No hand, sir.
Fist pump.
There.
Yay!
Now give me a hug.
You got food?
Yeah,
okay, let's get back to making these bath bombs.
Yeah!
What's next, Harper?
Half a cup of cornstarch. So we're going to pour it in, guys.
Mm. Oh, that looks good to me.
Ow.
So, guys, what do you do next?
We're going to store this up together.
Okay.
Go slowly, guys.
Good job. Work together as a team.
Okay, this you want to try?
I don't have hands.
I can literally stop.
Is this almost done?
I don't know.
Biscuit,
this
here.
This turns a long time.
Six. Give me five. Fist pump. Good job.
Biscuit.
Yes. Give it to
me. You did that.
Yes.
Thank you. So, what do you add next, guys?
So, we're going to add 3 tablespoons of coconut cooking oil.
Okay, that sounds good. So, what's next in the separate bowl?
Now we're gonna add 1 teaspoon of water. There we go.
And we mix the liquid.
Oh, that smells kind of good. I smell the coconut in there. So the next part our mom has to do.
Okay guys, she's pouring it. We have to do it slowly, because if we do it fast, it won't fuck in the bathtub, guys.
So that's why she's doing it slowly.
Yeah.
And Biscuit, he told you that. Just remember, that's why.
We just mix the ingredients up, that's all we really did. But, yeah. So we're gonna add like 3 or 4 drops of scent, because we don't want it to smell bad. So we're gonna add a little bit more of that. Our mom likes to add a little bit of peppermint. Because you know it's close to Christmas, you know.
Grate it into 3 bowls so we can put 3 colors in.
I'm gonna add green. Next, I'm going to do pink. I'm going to stir it up. And kind of a little bit.
And hope that it ends up good, like mine. Peppermint.
Okay, now I'm going to do mine.
Kind of. Whoa, guys, this looks so cool.
It's cold, but I'm going to make bath bombs.
Now we're going to put them in Christmas tree ornament shells. We packed it real tight. Now we have to squeeze it in there. There we go. My bath bomb is ready. Now it's just to set in the shell for 24 hours.
But I don't have a little bit enough, so we're going to add a little bit of green on the top. Mine's going to sit for 24 hours as well, and this is how it looks. I had to use a little bit of my brother's and some sprinkles, because mine didn't have very much, guys. And that's my brother's, and this is mine. Now I'm going to do mine. My mom's going to squish it real tight so it packs together. Okay, guys.
This should tear it off.
Whoa! That was cool, Brady.
But it's, and we have ours over here, right there. So yeah, and then there's your bath bomb, guys. So there's mine, that's Brady's, and there's Landon's over there.
So, who's gonna clean up the mess that you guys made?
You.
Oh.